Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to episode 5 of Long Play with me, Lookalike Mike, on the game Darkest Dungeon. And we're going to continue where we left off on the Pussycat quest. We haven't come any. I don't know if we're far or not. We're not. I haven't played anything. I'm still stuck in the first. I haven't even completed a boss, I think. I'm drinking football beer. Holy Gatron, the Sisters of St. Martha will lead the service with chorus of We Are the Flame. We are the... We are the flame! After which they will be accepting a confessions in the lower hall. Okay, I think we read it last time. So we send our... our complete stress team. They're stressed like shit. And do we need anyone of... No! No! We don't need you guys. We need to start a new team. We're gonna take Krull. Yep. We're gonna take Krull. Gunnar Leif. I think... Fanat Barnes. Look at this. Do they want to play with him? Of course they will not. Ah, but he's so bad! Where? Where? And I don't want to bring this guy. It means trouble. Okay, let's do it. Dildo dude. You're sick bad. You're sick bad. Let's see, what can we give you? What can we do? Protection. Should we do it? Should we give him a... let's see, Max, you got low ways. Let's give you. And protection. It's a lot of stress damage. I don't know if that's good. But it can't be bad either. No, I don't want to have a stress protection. Let's do it. So we're gonna go into the warrens, a quick one. No, it's a stress place. We don't want to be stressing. Is it the only... Oh, it's only stress quests. Yes! Yes! No. 8. 12. Let's see. 'm gonna up the tempo here. We need to get somewhere in this game. I have to... Let's see, I have to... Next move should be a boss. We need some epic loot. But this team is gonna get... wrecked, I think. I don't like the Antiquarian. Antiquarian is the name. I haven't played with those kind of teams yet. I'm walking with my club. I'm going clubbing with my club. See if you can stop me, Hub. Quack like a duck. So explore 90% of the rooms. I can see a trap. Oh, there it is. There it is. I'm gonna do it. Yes! Epic. Epic win. Do we got... Nope. Let's not do it then. Okay, so now we gotta... It's quite nice because we haven't checked out this composition. Except... some of... Yeah, a little bit of time for tan at bars. But other than that, it's a new team. So maybe it would be a bit more fun for you watching. I don't know. What the fuck was that? Surprise! Okay. Let's pull. No. Yes. Oh, you can stab, but no. No, not pull. Vulnerability. Pull. Why? Heal. Force guard to alley. I think that's good. Bolster. 6 dodge. That has to be good. What is the render at the third position where it's bad? I can't remember. I think it is. Bad. Oh,
to a killing blow.
That bolster was good. Okay, my turn. Let's see. Let's see. Uppercut that bitch back to the Stone Age, motherfucker. Yes. Yes. It's the sound of the police. You can heal. 1 HP, that's a great heal. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. BAM!
Press this advantage.
It's...
give them no quarter.
Why? Okay, so you see, we get the extra loot from this guy. But it's... I don't know if this is worth it. Because I need to... Oh, why? I need to... I need to loot a lot. But I don't know if I can, actually. Let's hope for best. Oh, lucky fucky. This is also... I don't know. This is not good. That was a very high... That was a very high crit, actually. Yeah, you scream at them. No, not good enough. Yes, back to the Stone Age. Ah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I will get shanked in the face. So this is... turning out to be quite ugly.
As the enemy crumbles.
It's time for healing. Ooh. Ooh. Nice one. Ah, it's not enough, man. There we go.
Fiend falls. A faint hope blossoms.
So we need to drag him. Ha! Come here, boy. Flagma, flam, flagmata. Protect me. I guess that's the best skill. Because it forces on my beefy guy.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Hmm. Is a heal better to do here? I guess so. That's a good heal. Oh! I can see you took training at the Star Wars Academy. Am I right? Snap! Bam! Yeah. So we made a bit more of gold. You salvage a torch. You often do it, so it's rare you have two. What do you call it? It's not that common that you ain't got enough torches on the quest. Stress me up, bitch. Oh my god. So, what is the... It's no idea, but why? It's like running with one less. So, is the healing the best to do here? Guess so. Bad heal. Bad heal. Bad, this is... I'm dead. Oh! Oh, it's so bad. Oh, no. Oh, yes! Yes! Heal yourself. Whoa! Fuck! I told myself that this was a bad idea. I should listen. Oh, I can't get through there. Oh. Yeah, it's time to mark you, bitch. Oh. Okay. Bolster up, boys. Yes! You missed that stunning moving shit, and I will shit on your shit. Get down! Oh, what the fuck? You fucking asshole! I can't go for you yet. That's high damage. Oh, this is so backwards. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Whose turn is it? It's your turn. Yes, I personalize, bitch! So, finish him. Ugh. Look at that!
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Phew! This is a bad team. It really is. Are you gonna steal from me? No. Nice of you.
Such blockages are unsurprising.
Yeah, you know the drill.
Predate even the earliest settlers.
Yeah, I think it's good. Come on, surprise! No! You can't stab for anything in the world. No! No! Grab that pussy. I wish that was better, but I don't think it is. Oh! I'm just kidding. That was good.
Grievous injury.
That was bad. He's getting it so hard. Oh, you're stressed now, fuck. And I can't get to him. Hell. So, if he was stunned, that would be good. Knockback 2, it's not enough. Good night. Yow! Yowza! Yes! You're a good man. I like you a lot. Cut that little pig off. I can't can't reach. Yes, I can. No! Gunnar Leif, you make me very besviken. I just want to get rid of this quest. Clubbed. Very bad heal. I don't know what I'm doing. Is that good? It has to be. Time to mark, you bitch. Oh yes! You're getting it, you're shit. Yeah, collect bounty.
Cannot be left unanswered.
You fucking asshole. You asswipe. So we need a heal here. Bad. Yeah. Good now. Now it's time to collect that shit.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Loot. Food. Yeah. Yeah, it's good enough, I think. I think we're doing it quite. Oh no!
Madness, our old friend.
No! Yes! Okay, a fast one here. Let's swipe him. Die. Yes. Yes! Well played. Bad heal. Yeah, I don't know. They can't do shit. Yeah, you stab with that skeleton. Yes! Mus falafagapa. Oh, you're gonna pull my asshole. Nice one. So let's see. The mark. Is it? It's only a mark, or what is it? I don't know. Command. I don't know why. I should have attacked. We have to stress heal that guy. Come on, bounty hunter. Collect it.
Annihilated.
Yeah, so now we have to hope. We got. So, hold your horses. Empty. Yes! Yes. As you can see, we made about 2,000 gold extra. Is it bad? Is it good? I would say soft Gunnar Leif. What? I would say that earning 2,000 gold on this quest was not worth it. Why? Because we got stressed a lot.
Tonight, the fools make merry. Tomorrow they die.
What? The music itself is by damn ephemeral and yet strangely unplaceable. Is it the instrument's old tuning or some inhuman quality in the bard's fingers? Idle jesters gain one result. That's cool. Too bad I ain't got one. But I can fix, I think. No. But We actually got something going on here. A Houndmaster and a Grave Robber.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
Now we can skip that one. We need healers. But we got two new members in the team. Bouchard. Where have I heard Bouchard before? Doggie. Mr. Tr. Beard. Hound lover. Louver. Bob. Hydart. No. Why? Torkel. Great. That actually sounds like an in-game name. Cool. He stands there.
In time, you will know the tragic.
Oh, that was a nice design. Failings. Nice. So the stress relief worked. Yes. We need to send you to the treatments. Elephant is still stressed like shit. So there the my okay, you can see my bonus went right off to the healing. To the stress relieving. I don't like Antiquarian at all. Antiquarian. I have a problem saying that word. Let's see, we got paintings. We need papers, not paintings. Let's see here, what do we need here? Paintings. So is it time for our classical team? We need crests and paintings. That's more relaxing than I can handle, actually. Maybe it's time to do a boss here with this team. I think we will. Let's check it out. Gaylord Christmas Sauce and Herpy Derp. It's a weird team because I actually want. We should check her skills actually. Yes, I think it's time to change the beat. We should actually. Yeah. We should change from these two. Remap combat skills, yeah. Heroes can only have 4 active combat skills at a time. Toggle the skills on and off to change your loadout. We will do that sooner or later. But we're gonna make her so she can be at the back. There we go. As long as we ain't got swiped now. Let's see. Ooh, a very rare plague, Dr. Fingerman Hingy. Flower? Should we take something for bleed resist? Why not? Why not? Okay. Is it a boss or is it not a boss? I think that he's gonna be a level 3 the next turn. So we should actually try a boss. Should we do it? Yeah. This brings a lot of shit. Just in case. I don't want to end up in a shitter. There we go. Cheerio.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility.
It's time for a boss.
My ambition was
it's time for a boss, everybody.
Could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat. A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
That's me. That's me begging for mercy. Oh! I feel very glad I brought a lot of shovels. Shovel Boy! Shovel Knight is another game I'm playing a lot. A very good game. Should try it out!
Spirits are lifted.
I can see you, Trap! You ain't fooling me this time. Yeah! Now we're cooking. Give me that fucking torch. Give me a man after midnight. Holy fruity, 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 tutti fruity. Yeah, I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. Let's see. Disoriented blast. Plague nade. They can't really get blighted. Oh yes they can. Of course. I read that wrong. They can't bleed. They're skeletons. Pass some judgment, should we? No. Dazzling light, maybe. That's also stupid, because it's the wrong judgment day. Yes! Taste that judgment, bitch!
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
I did that because I got a paper time. Oh, what happened with your hand? Yes. Hello, Mrs. and Mrs. Bone Rebel. Mrs. and Mr. Bone Rebel, maybe. I don't know. I can't really determine. I come from the Hall of Justice with this PAPER! Double dead. Spilling wine. Stop that. A miss. Judgment on you, bitch. Yes, smite that asshole. True prevails. I got a lot of coin actually. Key. Let's hope for something good.
Wealth beyond measure.
Not bad.
To the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Yeah, so we're not running for the curio. I think we're gonna.
Ooh,
a lot of loot. Vestal. Aren't you a Vestal? Yes, you are. Virtue chance max. I don't know if that's good actually. Oops. Okay. So the plan is to get rid of this fatso fast. Judgment? Yes. It's a bleed off. Yes! Uppercut slice that bitch! Keep on making him bleeding, yes! Yes! Yeah, he's dead. I don't care. You're dead. Go home. Okay, let's continue this. No, okay. That's two good blankets. That's good enough. Good enough. Give them no quarter. Oh! You have to learn the slice from the slice master. We can't carry anymore. We have to carry more shit. This buff is dead. So far we lost a lot of gold. 500, I think. Dude. Walking the halls. You see an opportunity here for trap? I got it. Don't worry. I will not miss. Got it. Ooh, we need papers. We need papers. Maybe we can eat. Yeah, maybe we can eat the papers. Who knows? So I got a feeling. I got a feeling that the boss is in the bottom corner, and I'm going for him. Worthless. A fight. Maggots! Who's the big maggot? I guess you are, faggot! Ooh. It's the flowers. You bring flowers to a party and you win. Continually onslaught. Smite! Them all. A free fight.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I don't know, maybe it is a trick of the light. Who knows? Fight. Not that terrible fight. Judgment! That's a good judgment. Judgment does a lot. So you're dead. Maybe it's a stupid idea to, yeah. No! It was so damn close to be good. Now I gave him 3 attacks actually, so it was quite bad for me. Oh! 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 Pussy nipple. I gave him 3 good attacks. Let's see, are you dead? No.
As the fiend falls,
now he is. Oh shit! Sorry. Oh my nose.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Oh.
We require only the strength.
Oh, I need to go to the bathroom later. Pistol whip.
Their formation is broken. Maintain defensive.
That's a good attack. Yes. No! We need to heal. You're doing Sauce. I don't know if Sauce has done anything wrong. I don't get. I guess it's did right all the time. I guess the party it would be better. So I also started playing Overwatch a lot. Oh, I love that game. I really like it. Helvete! I banish thee! Flash! Party heal! Party! Boom! The scarf did it. We can carry more. We need to carry more shit. It's unlocked. It's trapped. Damnation. So we're soon there. Books. No! Books are for bookworms. Lul. So, have I learned? I have learned. I have learned. You can spit, but I will heal for one, because that's really good. Oh! I don't think he missed anything. I can't remember. Oh! Even Gaelord is playing great. Paper! Power paper. Paper for the power people. So, let's do like that, and can I throw him? Yes, I can. Get away from me, you biggins. I can do this instead, and I can do... Yeah, I lost a lot of loot. On this run. Whoops! What will you steal now? Yeah, you can keep that. It wasn't even enough. Oops, not good. This is actually... Oh, okay. That's good. Okay, time to do a fast combo here. 4-4. 4-4-4. Shoot. Yes! You in the judgment on that bitch. Yes! Is that good enough? 4, 5, no, it's not.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
True story. Too bad I missed one. Bad, Michelle. Actually, too bad. I think we need to heal. Dead. Death.
Unforeseen.
Shooting.
Unforgiving.
5. It's the number to the police. 555 police. Slice! Oh, you're doing. I will change your outfit now. So you look a bit more badass. You're doing such a good job. Smite you in the face! Oh, my nose is tearing up. Slice! Yeah, so we're doing good. Oh! Ooh, a lot of shit here. Let's see.
So too will resistance.
That's good. Should we trade for one painting? Or two bandages? Let's do it. We only got 8 food left.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Time to camp. Yes. You there, bitch. I'm coming for you. Hello, I'm coming for you.
Circle in the dark.
Yeah.
The battle may yet be won.
Let's try it. Hope for best. Respite. We have to shake it out. Do anyone got a disease? You're disease free. Disease free. Disease free. never comes in handy. So what can we do? Ah, I think clean guns and bandit cells is good. And I also think I think self-medicate is the thing to go here. Maybe we can do. Maybe they can wound each other. Nice. I've seen nothing I am not prepared for.
I feel strong and powerful. Let's carry on.
Blessed are we that no fear has overtaken us. The
light. And Mr. Mask just sits there quiet because he's the best. Crap. Piece of crap. Yes. Now I'm coming for you, you fucking asshole. I'm coming! Get ready for the boss. Hello, Necromancer.
Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material.
6 feet under. So it seems. Bad. I think that was bad. Yeah, let's bleed him up. Keep that bleeding. That's weird actually. That is so easy to make him bleed. 6 feet under! That's weird. Oh, look at this guy! Yes! Yes! I don't know what's best to do here. I guess we're doing X-axis. Worked. Bleed! Look at this guy! Bleed! Yeah, he's done for it. Ooh! Paper! Bad. Maybe we will gun this time instead. I guess so. Is it Saw's turn? Yeah. He done it! He done it!
Even reanimated can fall.
Too easy! Lemon squeezy! When we got something here to the plague man. 8 to ack, minus 5. I don't know. Give me money. Look at my money. So we completed the boss. The Necromancer part 1 is gone. And we got something really, really, really crazy here. Let's see. Better range, better stun, better blight. Blasphemous vial. Yeah, I will take it. They all got top level fear of beasts. Yeah, why not? Why not? I think we're gonna roam.
In time, you look at him. The tragic extent of my failings.
And lighter, okay. You keep on getting shit like that. We got 50 crests. But I think it's time. Yes, it is. Yes. This is expensive. Let's see. Still the same bleed point. No, okay. I guess I would check here. Get a lot higher cell feel. So we're using that one. 5 to 7. 2 to 3. Are you using dazzling light also? Yes, you are. So we're gonna continue with that team. I think so. Yep. We will. And now they can only look at all this. I beg you. They just fucked off. Maybe we will. And maybe I should start another team. Cruel is back for business. Wait. Can I give him better... Oh. Yeah, it's time to get really expensive, I guess. You have paid for it. You have paid for it. Ah, I got Mustachio also. I forgot about him. We need to keep an all upgraded. Let's see, you got your shit. This is gonna be expensive. Mr. Tam, Gunnar Leif, Mustachio. No. I guess it's better to take Tidismacker than Mr. Bitch. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, you got some shit going on here, man. Good. 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 Torken, can we bring you? I need a 4 position guy. Little fun, but no. I need someone at 4 position. You ain't got the jumping. So I don't think you're actually. But you can be okay. Why not? Yeah. Why not? Let's go for a. Should we go for a medium one? Yeah, why not? What can we get here? Stress damage, short one, medium one. Yeah, let's go for a medium one. No, maybe not. Yeah, medium one, bring a lot of food. When you get a Houndmaster, you also get dog treats to quicken his abilities. I'm spending a lot of cash now. I'm spending a lot of money, Nicole! Yeah, let's just get this done with.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Oh, I know it. I know that feeling, bro.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Surprised! Yeah. Guard alley. No. I don't know. Maybe. Weird play of me. I can't do 8, can I? 5 to 9. 7 to 14.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I think you always should count between numbers. Like the median or the middle number. Oh fuck. What's going on? Come here, bitch. Now you're dead, actually. Cool. Look at my finger!
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Oof. This is gonna hurt. Oh fuck! Dead.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
No. Guess it's good as it is. So explore 90 of the rooms. So let's walk down and up again. Good. Don't steal. No, it's not. It's Titus Mago. It's not. He's not a thief. He's not a crook. Hello. He's doing good here. Bad. Bad dog. Yeah, it's better to heal now. Oh, beautiful heal. Yes, Lord. Very well. It's 5 to 9. I guess for 6. Good. Good. No! Let go! Noob. Don't stress my dog. Don't rend my flesh. Don't do anything bad to me. So, better? Yeah. No. Nah, no. No, not good actually.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That's a good heal! I don't mind that bleed. That was good. I'm gonna lose a lot. Oh, no more bleed, please. Oh fuck. That heal is lost now. Too bad.
Broken. Maintain the offensive.
Can't reach. Let's try to save that bleeding. You're dead next turn. So let's not bother about you at all, actually. No, I don't
I don't know.
Got my eyes on you. Yeah, I think we managed to save this. Ooh, club, bub. Well done, Bob.
Remind yourself that overconfidence.
Get too much shit on me again. Killer.
A handsome reward.
I like handsome rewards.
The light, the promise of safety.
I got too much shit again. The worst part is I need money. I can't leave behind gold. I'm so bad at looking for traps. Okay, I'm gonna have problems here. I don't think I can reach. They got so high bleed resist. I don't know why I did that. That's not good, actually. That was okay. Huh, okay. I don't know. So, are you... I don't remember who's guarding who. He's guarding him. Pussy. Look at that. Look at that Cadillac! Guess I'm gonna mark you now. Yeah, I'm going for you, bitch. I'm coming for you, asshole! You get high protection, I guess, yeah, you do. But I'm coming for your asshole, like, fucking fling my shit on you. A double mark. No, I don't think it's necessary. Yes! Well played! Yee yee! Collect that shit! He's not dead. Miss. Oh yeah. So I told you. What's your favorite Overwatch character? I haven't played them all yet. But who's your favorite? I'm a big fan of Soldier 76, actually. And Lucio, the support. I haven't played like, what can I be playing, like 5-6 hours, I think. I think so. I really like it. It's very good. Can we get a good heal here? We can. And we will.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Do I got something for bleeding? No. I do not.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purposes made clear.
Oh yes, great, great. Yep. Yes. Yes.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
I wonder if I will take a mid run. I think I will do a mid-run camp here. Because my team is getting low. Getting low. I need torches also. There's something odd about this core. I don't know what to do with it. I got 4 holy water, so maybe I should try it. No. I don't know. Should I dig it? I don't care. I don't know what I should do with that core. I haven't looked it up either. I'm not a big fan of looking up games. I like to figure it out myself. Especially in the first playthrough. Later I can check out for better tactics if I want to replay a game. But other than that, nah, I like experience the game by myself. Paper time! Should I... Paper... I don't know, what do you call it? Torka någon I röven. Paper dry your asshole. Paper dry. Yeah, you keep slashing with your fishy mouth. Dog. Spearfish! Heal. Yes! One heal is better than no heal. Fuck you. I'm sorry, I have this paper I want to show you. We need a heal. Maybe I can get off one. Yep, I can. One more. That was just a bad heal. All of a sudden, it became very bad. But a 18 heal from heaven! Heaven! Yes. Obliterated. Obliterated.
Success so clearly in view.
Okay.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Why did I do that? Yeah, what the fuck? No, I need a paper. Not a picture. I know this one.
Hacks laden with loot.
Hacks. Hacks or noob. I follow the Moscow down to a boulevard of dangers. It's getting dark. Ooh. Damn. That was close. I'm actually surprised I managed to fix that one. I think the torch gives 20 or yeah, 20 light. That's quite low. So this one we also need to... I don't know why I'm going for her always. I'm gonna have some problems here. Thanks to that fucking fatso. You're guarding him, right? That's bad. Oh, this is... Oh, no. I need to get rid of you fast. At 4 HP, my paper will always kill. Bad. But not very, very bad. Time to mark. Mark him. It's very important to do that mark, I think. So it's guarded by him, right? Yeah. Damn, what a reach they got. Oh, this is going right down the asshole. Good! Banish him, just do it. Trouble. Too much corpses. Good dog. Yeah. Oh, does he even got that much HP? I don't know. I don't know how much was it? 21, no. Not even once. Shit. We need to save him. Ah, okay. We did okay. No. Oh, weird. Okay, so the last bleed stopped. That was good. You're dead. Yes! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh, fuck. I don't want to use the shovel yet, actually. I need to pick up some shovels.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Carried home, yes. That wasn't good, actually. Let's see, an empty room. Well, we can go for it. Littering, we need shovels.
Trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
We need shovels! Good. No! It's actually so... The crits are better. If we're lucky enough. Oh, I forgot we have to fuck him up. Fuck, it's important. Salty Gog. Shit. Shit, we need healing. Ooh, big uppercut. Oh no. Oh, I need to fuck. But you're dead now, yeah? We need to get some heals. I guess it's okay, yeah. We're gonna camp now, you know, anyway. You're dead. Wait, no! Why? You should be dead! Well, I thought you bleeded. Wah. I know, yes, true, I know. Fuck yeah, kill him now. No! This isn't good! Phew, okay, we can do this actually. Can we trade for 1,000 gold?
Lords, may we find victory.
Stupid of me. I should have done that. I should have camped. Now I need to wait. Surprise, fishy fishies! How can you even manage to get away with that? It's no idea to keep on healing now. We have to kill him fast. Six to 12.
Annihilated.
I know you're stupid. Blee 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 blee. Carl. What's that? Ooh, fuck. Ha! Unlucky, Luke. Boogie. Aye, man, hundajävel. Stupid. You can't successfully land that one, never. Don't worry, he smacked those titties. Four papers, word!
So too will resistance.
We want four papers, give me papers. What's going on in here? Okay. That was weird. Yeah, so we should camp at that room. Yeah. Before the hunger strikes. Maybe I should do it here then. No. Because if the hunger... Okay, I guess it's better to not rest now then. No, we can't camp yet. Stupid. Running the entire quest like an idiot. Forgetting to camp. Losing food.
A spark without kindling is a goal.
Yeah, let's do this. Yeah. Let's go home after the camp. Prevents ambushes. So
the match is struck.
I'm gonna try.
The blazing star is born.
I'm gonna go for some extra loot here. Let's see. I'm going for safe attacks. Can I clear the corpses with him? Yes, I think I can. I think I can. I can't remember. We have to do it. Yes, it's a good one.
dead!
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Is it a battle or not? Let's check out the curio. Yeah.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
No, let's go.
Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze.
So we got a book of constitution. The receipts is the receipts is a lot of diseases and blight. So lowers the speed a lot also. So we will sell that. But yeah, quite a good run. We got something bad. Not so. We got something good. We got something. Something weird. Okay. Yeah, but I think we did a lot of progress in this run. We've got ourselves a level 3 team.
Purpose and peace. All can be found.
Game 1 result level. So I don't understand. Did he. Idle Man at Arms game. Okay. That's a whole new thing, the town element. It makes the game even easier. So let's see, can we bring someone? Yes, we can.
This man understands that adversity and existence.
We got ourselves a leaper. Mr. Blob. Mr. Blob, welcome to the party. We're gonna sell some shit here. First of all, we're gonna give Sauce that piece of junk. Oof. Maybe it's better to go. He lost only one HP, so why not? We are antiquarian. I will sell all those. I need money. She sells shit. Let's sell them whole shift. Look at the gold. Good. Not a stress part either. I think we're done here this time. Yeah. And how? Let's take, before we end, let's take a look at the graveyard. It's empty. It's empty like your relationship. It's empty like the bottom of your heart. It's completely empty like the fire in your soul. It's dank and irresponsible, lonely. He's in laughter. How great pain it is to be that alone. Yeah. And like I say, well done, everybody. See you in the next episode.